We'll begin with Governor Whitmer revealing the vaccine numbers Michigan needs to reach for her to fully reopen the state. Topping our news at 11, the governor announcing a four-phase plan that all depends on us, Michiganders, getting vaccinated.
The first threshold to reach is getting 55% of Michigan adults vaccinated. That will allow getting people back in the office. 60% will allow for greater capacity at sports stadiums and gyms, as well as banquet halls and funeral homes.
Once we hit 65%, the governor would lift all indoor restrictions, only requiring social distancing. At 70%, all restrictions can be lifted, including the face mask mandate. Now, getting to these various thresholds kind of depends on which set of numbers you use.
So we reached out to Lawrence Tech tonight for help working the math and when we could reasonably expect to hit each milestone. Mara McDonald is live on campus, and Mara, the chair of the math and computer science department, helped us out with this.
He sure did. And you know, math professors have been asking students forever to show your work. Well, Dr. Nelson showed us his work to explain how this is going to work. Let me show you.
We have to have a set of clear goals to accompany every step of this process.
The goals may be clear, but the math all depends on what set of numbers you use. Dr. Patrick Nelson mapped out two projections for us, taken straight from the state's website. Per the state, 30% of us are fully vaccinated, while close to 49% have at least one shot.
In terms of mathematics, it's a very straightforward equation of a basically slope formula, you know, y equals mx plus b.
Technically, the governor's guidance on these various steps, 55, 60, 65, and 70% vaccinated, says fully vaccinated, meaning both doses. But today, she clarified she would lift restrictions with just one dose for that 55% step.
If we use this number, we're only going to be looking at 18 days to get to the 55%.
At 55% plus 2 weeks, the governor says she'd lift the remote work requirement. All of this assumes the best case scenario, which is vaccinations continue at a little over 33,000 per day. At that rate, Nelson says expect to see 5% increases every 15 days. But, and it's a big but.
If you look at the numbers though, the rate of the people getting vaccinated is decreasing. So because of that, I think it's going to be tough to get to the higher numbers if you just simply look at it mathematically.
Back here live, when we're talking about those higher numbers, Dr. Nelson says that's anything over 60%. Kimberly, back to you.
So, Mara, best case scenario, according to the professor, how long would it take to get to that 70% vaccinated number where the masks can come off?
So assuming that we use the fully vaccinated number instead of that one dose vaccinated number, he says it looks like 118 days.
Interesting.
Back to you.
Okay. Mara, thank you.